Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to another vlog. Today is the, fifteenth, and we are going to our cousin's house to bake cookies all day. I wanted to be festive, so I'm wearing, what does this say? Sweet but twisted t-shirt, and my Walmart shoes, and some Fabletics. And I was thinking I would wear my new Fabletics puffer that I just got. So I'm gonna bring you guys along all day and it should be fun. So like, subscribe, and share, and stay tuned for the video. So probably like everybody this season, I am eating so bad. Like it's disgusting. So before we get there, since I'm gonna be eating cookies all day and just like for the rest of the month, I'm trying to drink, oh my God, I just spilled it all over me. No. I'm trying to drink more water, so I'm gonna try and guzzle this before we get there, if anybody wanted to know. And I just got myself all wet, so. I don't go here often. Here's your new haircut, all by yourself.
Yeah. Stop shop.
Want to go cafe? I'm looking for no.
It's gonna fall.
Hi.
No, it won't. It will.
Okay, well I'll catch it. We're gonna do a mini haul. Biz got a lot of stuff. So.
It's yeah. My lunch. Stop
That's
it.
What she. Yeah, okay. I got chicken salad and Brussels sprouts. What's this called, Mom?
I'm just asking because I was.
This is ginger crinkles, molasses.
Mmm.
Can't do anything.
All right, I need it.
Hey, Max. Yummy.
You left the room a long time ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, but they were raw back then. Then you came back.
I forgot about them.
Made by Girlie. You need more dough. There's way too many M&Ms.
Yes, there is.
Where's my thing?
Something about your cookies just really gets me.
You didn't taste nice.
I don't like yours as much, to be honest.
Mine? Me too, came out too. I mean, normal.
But yours are just have a different taste.
So that's just for that, on top of all his regular money.
These are Biz's chocolate crinkle cookies. And I dropped some.
You're making such a mess. Look how good it looks. Oh my God. Give it.
Thank you.
It was a cookie.
Cookie, you can't have chocolate. Oh, shoot. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Smile. Hello. Hello.
So for dinner we're making kefpedes and
are you crazy?
Where?
Which are Greek meatballs. And I found this hat in the kitchen, and apparently it's the cleaning lady's son.
It's gonna be expensive. So.
They actually look so pretty.
So I am about to close off today's vlog, but I got my nails done to dip. But I got them in American pink because I was going for like, what is the one look? I was going for like this look, but like I'm not really into acrylics or that kind of stuff. So I got these and they're kind of like clear. So I feel like it's just kind of shutting my nails and like, I don't know, I don't really like it. But I guess it's okay, but I need to figure out how to like fix it, maybe put a base on it or something. But I'm going to continue to wrap for a little bit and then I'm going to go to bed because I am working tomorrow.
Since we have no place to go, let it snow, let it snow.